What's up, guys? It's that Italian guy again here. Bring you back another episode and the final episode of Grand Theft Auto Online. And I'm brought to you with formerly known as Swaggle. And you all know Eric. And we're going to start off by shooting up this convenience store real quick. Actually, never mind. There's nobody in here. Shit. There's nobody in there, like, straight up. Just go.
Who's leading the way?
I guess Eric's leading the way.
Fuck.
Oh. Okay. All right, let's just all get in the Karuma. Let's all get in the Karuma and just fuck with people.
No,
oh my god.
I'm following.
All right, Eric, get in.
Hey, dude, that was my bike, dude.
All right.
Mike,
I swear to God, I'm gonna accidentally hit you.
Oh, dude, honestly, like, I'm not even concerned about it. The amount of times I crash in this game, like, kinda on purpose, like, is pretty high. Like me.
Just a little too damn high. Mike, are you high right now?
Yes, I am. I love now that,
Mike, you cut out there for a sec.
In the game, that it, like, actually, like, gets your guy, like, fucked up.
Oh, like, smoking a joint or something? Or, like, hitting the bong?
Yeah, because, I have, like, that one apartment that has, like, the really, like, colorful fucking, like, ceramic-looking fucking bong in it.
I think every apartment has that.
Oh, I just ran right into a street. Like, straight into that shit. My lord. But,
oh,
that shit was just hilarious.
We're gonna go get this guy over here.
Your guy actually fucked up now, because I remember before, like, I used to try and do that shit, like, I'd try to get my guy all fucked up, and then, like, run outside really quickly to see if I could make
Michael,
effects
what do you
last
want?
Long enough. Yeah,
oh, God.
You're in our lobby, Shiloh.
Nah, I wasn't, dude.
Alright, never mind then. Might be.
Sorry.
Have a good one. Guest, Shire the Fox.
You're so random. Just so random. I'm gonna always.
Dude, honestly, like, he popped up on my phone when I was looking at my contacts in GTA, like, when I went to go call my bike.
Uh-huh.
And, I thought he was in our lobby. So I was like, fuck it. Why not just get a fourth man on here and just go run some shenanigans? I don't even know where you guys are at anymore. But
we're towards the, like, the expensive, building. Get him, Eric! We gotta get him!
I escaped from the cons. What better way to start shenanigans off? By a good police chase, followed by a trip to the strip club. Hey, after you boys shake the 12, meet me at the club, dog.
Oh, Eric, are you still there? Oh, I got him. Never mind, I got him.
I repeat, Eric is dead. Call an ambulance.
Call an ambulance. He's dead.
Shit.
Can I get this guy? Can I get him? Damn, I was shooting for my life. You got the cops on you. You don't go into your freaking apartment with your cops on you. We're following him.
Yo.
Never mind. He's gone.
Game and his name is Kushgod 140.
140? Why not 2 or 420 or something like that?
Or 710.
Yeah.
Don't forget about that. I'm trying to see a bomb ass bitch with some big old titties right now.
Oh my god, Mikey. Like
YouTube sphere, that was a joke. Sorry, I'm trying to have a good fucking time.
Do I have a good fucking time?
Trying to see some virtual titties, mate.
It's
rock hard.
It's just a prank.
I'll buy an overpriced drink for $10 for no reason. Damn. Literally have like an infinite bottle of whiskey like in your apartment.
Dude, seriously, just you just drink your character to death, basically.
Can't you get your guy to like black out?
Yeah.
Fuck.
Don't they like end up in their underwear or some shit like that? Like.
Not that I know of.
I thought somebody told me that happens. That like if you get your character like black out. Oh my guy is. Oh, the fucking lady cut me off, dude. I'm buying another one. Fuck you.
Just shoot the place up, Mikey. Just shoot the place up. How the fuck did he kill me?
And then I was like, come on, let me get another one. And then she was like...
That bitch killed me.
Oh, my guy's fucked up.
I'm gonna hide back in the Karuma.
I got killed in an armored vehicle.
My guy's literally stumbling out of this bitch.
He's stumbling?
Yeah, dude,
like oh my god. Get in there, get in.
Yo, I'm gonna shoot the security guy.
Instant 3 stars. Instant 3 star. Alright, Mikey, we're coming to get you right now. Whether you like it or not.
I was trying to shoot at the strip club, I can't take it.
No, you're coming with us. You're drunk, you need to go home. No, you can't. Especially not on a motorcycle.
Dude, I'm chill.
I will blow up your motorcycle.
Don't do it, man. Eat a lot. That's my bike.
My bike.
I'm getting to it, dude. Oh, I can jog again. Yeah.
Oh, Jesus Christ! That was some lag right there. God damn it, Mikey, I told you not to drive anywhere. Your Uber was here.
Nah, I Uber nowhere, nigga. Contrary to the song's ailments. Oh my god, why are the police so mad?
Come on.
Why did I get one star on me already? Oh my god, I didn't do shit, I'm just drunk. Oh my god, they got me for DUI, they know I'm hammered. But why is that only one star? Oh, I just ran
out. Oh, fuck!
Oh my god, the cops are about to ice me.
Get in, damn it!
Go, go, go. Oh, light him up.
Oh my god, so funny, I just like accidentally rammed into your bike and it just exploded.
Dude, like I ran into the car and then I was falling off of it and I fell off of it and then you fucking just ran over that bitch. Somehow I survived and I didn't get hurt by an explosion. Like, I was just
oh
chill.
God.
You know why? It's because my guy's drunk, dude. His muscles are relaxed and all loose, so you can just take
it. Oh my god. Shoot the guy, shoot him.
I like how the.
Oh, that asshole!
He said, shoot the guy. Yo, if I die drunk, does my guy spawn drunk?
I don't think so.
That's unfortunate. Kill my high, man. Hey, but okay. It's chill, Chris. You destroyed my personal vehicle, so my insurance covers that.
Oh, that's perfect. And that guy destroyed my personal vehicle. Eric.
Dude, I literally shot in the air. I didn't shoot at him.
Oh, you were just like taking a random shot?
Dude, no, because like I was seeing if it was glitching like crazy, so I shot in the air. I'm like, huh, test fire.
That's crazy. Oh, god damn it, Eric. I was trying to call my personal vehicle.
That was I saw you from across the bridge. I'm like, yeah.
Eric's gone on a rampage.
Running through the streets, I'm straight from the underground. I'm about to murder all these random ass people. Call me Jeffy Talon. I see you running down the street. You gotta get caught.
Yeah, Mikey, try not to play any music because I don't want to get copyright claimed.
Yeah, because, like, you know, playing GTA isn't copyright claimed.
Yeah, that's true. That's true.
He said because playing GTA isn't copyright claimed.
Because freaking Rockstar doesn't give a shit. They it's like, oh, you guys are
promoting. Celebrities give a shit about playing their music.
Yeah, they do. Don't be playing some Kanye or something. He'd literally sue me that for the heck.
Dude, Kanye doesn't give a shit. He's busy making millions already.
That's because Kanye is a fucking fat pussy, dude. If I fucking started bumping some young Simi, I think he'd fuck with it just for the publicity.
You would think so.
I don't think Kanye watches your channel, Chris.
I'm pretty sure he doesn't give a shit either.
I'm sorry. We're hobbies, but Kanye definitely doesn't subscribe.
Yeah.
Kanye's one of my subs, dude.
Fuck, I think that's
gonna
blow me up.
All the cops to this one street, and I'm just gonna kill as many as I can. Cop killer, nigga. Cop killer in a cop car. Perfect.
Mikey, I like how you're just as white as I am, but you say that. Yeah, I'm not gonna say it because I'm too white.
Actually, like going out to black people in the streets, and I'm like, "Hey, nigga, no, that don't happen."
Yeah, you sure you get shot?
Like, that's like asking to be murdered. Like, it's just not a good idea.
No, it's like remember when in Family Guy, where like Peter was just like, "I'm gonna go to a black neighborhood and say the you know what word to everybody," and he's just like, "They made me their king."
So much, they made me their king.
That was so funny.
I think that might happen because the funny thing is, Chris, is I'm taking this class right now. It's African American history. Kind of stay insane. Same thing, but anyway, taking an African American history class, pretty much like the classroom is like 90% black.
Really?
I just think it's hilarious. Dude, honestly, like, not to be, like, racist, but you know how, like, there's, like, that black people rowdy? I mean, yeah. Oh, I just got popped.
Damn it, Eric.
But, like, you know what I'm talking about, right? Like, you, honestly, dude, this is gonna make me sound racist as fuck, but I'm not a racist. But I'm not a rapper.
I was just about to say that too. But I'm not a rapper.
But, like, dude, there's just like that black people rowdy, dude. Like, you get a bunch of black people together. They just get rowdy over some shit, dude. And, like, it makes you feel really awkward, dude, sometimes. Because I'm, like, the minority in that class. So, just sitting there.
Why are we talking about black people?
Rowdy. Dude, because I said nigga, Chris said, I'm not going to say nigga. Yo, let me get in that chopper.
It just despawned. I was like, I ain't have enough of that. God damn it, Eric.
No mercy for me right now.
I was even the cop and auto-targeted him.
Oh yeah. My god.
That's like the only shitty thing. It's because we're not like the same crew or anything. That's a funny thing, is I've been in the same crew since I ever joined a crew, and I'm in the 6969 crew. It's hilarious.
Show my crew.
I don't even know if anybody fucking plays on it.
Join my crew. But you start out as a basic fuckboy. That's literally what it says is you join my crew. It literally says that we join a crew. It says level 1, basic fuckboy.
Oh fuck. I did something and I killed somebody, but I don't know what. Come on, Mikey, come on! Get in the car!
I just like to kill police. dirty pigs. Scum of the earth. Die.
Oh! I somehow got that guy! Oh my god. You ranked up? That's good.
I swear I was at 48 at one point. I don't know how I'm 47. I'm 46.
Get him! It's a SWAT! They got the SWAT on us.
Oh my lord. My lord.
On that freeway.
Because in that class that I was talking about, like, we're talking about Tyler Perry movies today. Like, that shit was hilarious. Like,
oh my god.
That shit at all. Just like, you know, we started talking about how Spike Lee doesn't like Tyler Perry because he thinks Tyler Perry makes stupid movies. Yo, dude, people who just like are listening to this video without understanding the context, like, if they miss that I am like faded in this video, like, they are not gonna understand what the fuck I'm talking about.
Probably not. It's like some like 10-year-olds watching is like, "Mommy, what does faded mean?" They're just like, "Where the hell did you see that?"
On this video.
Oh, that asshole!
The last send you. That's a hard ass gamer tag. Oh my god! Shouts out Naruto.
Damn.
Dude,
it's like yo, Grand Slam. What a badass name! Shout out to Denny's.
Shout out to Denny's. Nah, but your shit's Grand Slam 120, dude. It's not even OG. But who am I kidding? I have a 4. My goddamn fucking.
You got a 4 instead of an A.
Some people like to call me Swiforgle.
That's what I was thinking, just Swiforgle. Oh my god.
I just straight headbutted this guy. I wish you had the video of that.
Oh.
What are you looking at?
What are you looking at?
Punch this guy!
Oh, we're getting there, Eric. Oh, holy shit! Ran me over.
Oh, you wanna
run
Uber
away, here.
Bitch?
Oh, my Uber's here. Hola, your Uber is here. Oh, goddamn.
Hold up, I have to kill this guy. Oh, fuck you. Dirty hoe. Be disaster.
That's
$32.
The last thing I call.
Oh my god. The last send you. That is so fucking hilarious. I love that.
Get in, you fox!
I'm trying! I'm running!
I'm a cop killer!
I'm not a cop, though!
Oh, shit.
You fuckers!
Oh, stop! He keeps
oh, fuck! That asshole! Oh, I thought that was the guy in the top of the building. I was wondering, I was like, who's shooting at me?
No.
Freaking Hashirama's after you guys!
Payback on Grand Slam.
Hashirama!
I needed one on him.
Kill him like Kane.
I fucking killed Hashirama.
Duck and dodge, Bobby. Oh, taking out the chopper. Taking out the fucking chopper gun.
I'm killing.
Wasted me while I was saving his life from cops.
I'm just going on a rampage. I don't give a fuck right now.
Hashtag not a hubby.
Hashtag not a homie.
Get it trending, y'all.
Okay, my guy needs to reload, but I keep freaking like going
dude,
down.
Do some shit that shows. Oh, well, does or PewDiePie does. Oh fuck, this nigga last sent you.
It's PewDiePie.
Where he fucking puts like the hashtag in like the bottom left of his video.
Yeah, hashtag PewDiePie.
Hashtag bottom left hashtag of the video. Please put it in there. Like, that shit'd be so funny.
Okay, last Senju, where are you? Hashirama! Madara!
About to run into a cop, boy. I just ran over a cop, boy.
Oh, nice job,
also,
Eric.
Run over Grand Slam, boy. Damn, I fucking missed, boy. Oh, he fucking gunned me, boy.
Oh god, I'm dying right now.
It wasn't that funny, Chris. Calm down.
I know, I know.
Fucking choking to death.
I know, seriously. Freaking cackling.
I just spawned on top of this building for no reason. It's awesome.
Dude, I'm freaking cackling right now.
I think I'm gonna try and jump off this building.
You're gonna try to, you know. Parachute. It's like I'm Bear Grylls and I'm just about to.
How do you do the parachute again? Isn't it A?
I think it's X or A or something like that.
Alright, I'm gonna press both of them. Fuck.
Or Y. Try Y too.
Dude, of course, right as I went to jump off the upper story of this shit.
Uh-huh.
Fucking Simeon's bitch ass tries to call and makes me slide down to the lower territory on this dude. I'm fucking hella pissed.
It's like, hey, I know you're skydiving and all, but I need these colors from you, my boy.
Dude, I'm honestly just trying to skydive off like a 3-story building. Like, I'm probably gonna die.
Let's go bowling.
Hey, cousin! It's your cousin! Let's go bowling! Let's
go. Yo, honestly, that used to be the funniest shit, though.
Oh my god.
You're about to die.
I just remember playing with Taylor one time, and his ass was fucking like, no, I don't want to go fucking bowling.
That's so funny. No, cousin, I don't want to go bowling.
What if like you're falling off from the sky like in your car, and you're like, hey, cousin, let's go bowling.
No, it's like you're literally getting shot up by like the rival gang or something, and he's just like, hey cousin, let's go bowling. It's like, and he's just like dying. He's like,
take me with you.
Wow, heck, really?
Fuck yeah. Oh, dude, I spawned right next to it perfectly.
Okay, now I'm on top of the building. Watch freaking Simeon try to call me now. Oh, never mind. I guess I wasn't on the top building.
No, you just died.
My cousin just did like a fucking like freaking front flip and just face planted right into the freaking wall.
Damn, a nigga auto aimed.
I made that MLG though.
I ate that MLG. Is there MLG for fucking GTA?
I'm pretty sure it is because those are some guys that will come into this freaking lobby and they will kill literally every single person in a lobby and they won't be happy until they're all gone. I just died. Got wasted.
I just dirted last send you. Fuck you, Hashiruma.
Hashiruma!
No fucking way.
What?
No fucking way.
Hashiruma!
Oh, no fucking way!
What happened?
No fucking way. A helicopter hit the ground. I was running to it, and a fucking dude jumped down and shot me, and he jumped back in. God damn it,
Open up that cash register.
Fucking Bummers invited me to a party. But I'm on a YouTuber video right now, bruh. Fuck you, Bummers. Why don't you go take a couple more Lummers?
Who's the YouTuber now?
Hey! This is my store! This is my store! Hey. I got the money! I got the money! I just took the money! I'm about to kill whoever this guy is.
I don't
either. Never mind, I just died.
Now my street,
nigga. I guess you
this
killed
my
yourself.
Street. Congratulations, you played yourself.
Congratulations, you played yourself.
I activate Monster Reborn.
Yeah,
if you play Yu-Gi-Oh, you're an OG. Shouts out to everyone on Tube.
Shout out to everybody on Tube.
I'd fuck you up. In OG Yu-Gi-Oh rules, none of that pussy ass fucking.
No, that like freaking.
I don't even know what it's called now.
It's just called like okay, the like, original it's one
like,
is like.
It's like different. It's like different fusion summons now. It's like subs. They're just like. I just think.
Oh shit! That's Eric. Fun. Sorry, Eric.
Oh shit! Might be. Oh fuck.
God damn it, Eric! I said sorry.
Shot me.
Yeah, but I didn't.
Oh, okay, Eric. I see. I did it. God damn it, Eric! I will shoot you.
Well, I feel like this
congratulations, you prick, bitch.
It's literally just a straight kill fest.
Honestly, it is.
Come on, like, right in
front of me. Oh, I'm gonna kill this guy unless if he. Oh no, Eric's going
fuck
after
you,
him. Never mind.
Lester.
Okay, no. You wanna know
he
what?
Said, Lester answered and he said, "Don't ignore your creepy Uncle Lester," and immediately I hung up the phone. Creepy as fuck.
No, you want to know what Cameron's kind of description of Lester was? Okay, so after we finished the last heist for GTA, like not the single player one, but the multiplayer one, he literally was just like, Lester just gives like this big old speech. He's like, "Oh, you guys are all silent. Like, I love it. Like, it gives me the chills and whatnot." And then he's like. Lester, you are the biggest piece of shit, you hunchback monkey motherfucker with no hair and a broken leg. Fuck you.
That's hilarious.
I was laughing so hard.
Dude, I'm literally just sitting here taking out cops, dude. Literally hiding behind a fucking bush.
I'm about to go
take out them chopper gunners.
Mikey, there's somebody like right next to you, and I'm about to go and kill him.
Just
got him.
Target, motherfucker. I feel like if I was gonna YouTube for any game, I would YouTube for Madden. I feel like that's the only game that I would fucking
do that shit. Oh, you'd be like Austin and do Madden?
Yeah, but I would be like good actually.
I'd be actually good. Oh fuck, I missed that. A chopper.
It's chill, I just stole Cop Car 93. It's all bougie. It's bougie.
It's bougie.
Bougie.
Okay. There are cops around me, but I don't see them. Okay, then never mind. There they are.
All these cops are falling. Dude, these fools keep shooting out my fucking tires. Fuck you.
They know your tractors. Oh, shit. I'm sorry, Eric. Sorry, Eric. I didn't know that was you. I was shooting the cops. Nope.
Dude, I, like, can't even control this bitch right now. I think I'm four. Dude, I'm straight four. I'm on fucking.
You're on no wheels?
Fucking grills, dude. on the rims. Now after all the shenanigans, I have $62 on me.
What about in your account?
$70,000. I don't play this game a lot. Even when I do, like, I just get like.
How the? God damn it, Eric! Really?
A bounty. Yo, let me kill you for that 7.
Alright, come get it.
Yo, fuck.
The rash sent you.
What if I killed you? Like, does that mean I get my money back?
Yeah, you get one less $1,000.
Like, I get my money back.
It's my money and I did it now. Get sniped, fool.
Dude, I totally forgot I had this fiend stash of Girl Scout cookies.
You bastard.
And right now, the funny thing is I'm not talking about the weed Girl Scout cookies.
Oh.
I'm talking about little Girl Scout cookies.
You asshole, I want some Girl Scout cookies. Oh, you asshole, Eric. I was just about to snipe this guy, too.
Like, you want money back or what?
Yeah, you get your goddamn money back.
Get your butt outside of my room.
Who are you talking to?
Your mama.
Oh, you did not just go there. What did you about to say about my mama?
That fool had no
Your
business
mama
killing
so
me.
Fat. Drop the hustle, damn.
Actually, he said, how she got shot, cop.
Damn, in his language. What money, fuckers? Okay, I got $7.
What, do you know Jabba the Hutt language?
Yeah, dude.
You're that deep into Star Wars?
No, dude, Rosetta Stone.
Do they have Wookiee on there too?
Yeah, they also got Ewoks and Gungans.
Oh, shit. Where's my prescription to fucking Rosetta Stone?
Your prescription to Rosetta Stone?
I mean subscription.
Oh my god. Yeah. Mikey, I know you got prescriptions for stuff, but I don't think Rosetta Stone needs to be one.
I only got one prescription. And it's for God's green gift.
God's green gift?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
No.
We're
talking about
the herbal supplements.
The devil's green lettuce?
The devil's lettuce.
Remember.
Goddamn.
Howdy doodly, neighbor. Don't forget, God's watching.
Howdy doodly.
Howdy doodly. Howdy doodly. Howdy doodly. Howdy doodly. I don't want you to be my dad, Dad. I want Flanders to be my dad. See,
howdy
I even. Howdy doodly. Howdy doodly.
God.
Oh, I sniped a guy, got sniped. I'm about to bust a cap in your ass-a-doodly.
Honestly, I want everybody that ever watches these YouTube video to know that I am white.
Yeah.
And I say nigga all the time. And I hope it irritates you.
Oh my god, Mikey.
Nah, but if you're offended, you can
Hit him up on SoundCloud.
My shiny metal ass.
Hit him up on SoundCloud. Mikey, what's your SoundCloud?
Any of y'all are rappers out there? I gotta give a shout out to my boy Seer, SoundCloud producer, the homie.
The homie?
He's kinda ass at first, dude. He's really good at fucking making beats now. Personal opinion, I think he could compete with Metro Boomin if he had, like, obviously, like, the big old fat ass, like, setup, and he didn't have to fucking torrent every piece of program he uses.
Mikey, I hope you know that neither of us know who those people are.
I do know who Metro Boomin is.
Oh, you do? Oh, well, I don't. Because I'm probably too white.
Yeah. You know, I have the urban knowledge of the streets.
I have the urban knowledge of the streets.
I've got the urban knowledge of, I don't know what I got the urban knowledge of.
Peter Griffin.
The urban knowledge.
Yeah, the urban knowledge of Peter Griffin.
Have you guys tried the Power Rangers promotional donuts in, like, Krispy Kreme?
What?
Yeah, for the promotion of, like, the Power Rangers film, they have the, like, donuts, I guess.
Oh, goddamn.
Pretty good, I guess.
Shout out to Krispy Kremes. Eric, behind you.
A lot of shoutouts in this video. Yo, I got a text message from, like, I stole a random, like, computer car in this game. It says, he texted me, he said,
God damn it.
Oh my god, the game put a random $9,000 bounty on my head because I stole this computer's car.
Oh yeah, you gotta be careful of that.
He said, I'm about to look at this fool's text right now. Cause I'm a little frustrated about a nigga trying to text me.
He's like, you better like watch out. He's you're about to get your like a cap in your ass or something like that.
Said you took my ride, you'll be on a slab soon, motherfucker. Bitch, who's got what your the? Ride though?
I know, she's like, it's like, how are you gonna do anything without your ride?
It's like, nigga, you gonna get a gun and take it on the bus? I fucking think so.
He's gonna get on that Greyhound.
The thing I like about this game is I like that they took out a bunch of the buses. I feel like in GTA 4, you used to just run into buses so often. Like, there used to be, like, 100 buses on the map for no reason at all. Like, just to get in your fucking way.
Honestly, like, I've seen so many buses sometimes, it's ridiculous, but it's funny when you find a fucking taco truck.
Hot dogs, chihuahuas.
Taco truck tacos sound really dank right now. God damn it.
Dude, honestly, freaking just tacos in general sound good right now.
Dude, like, I ate some.
Dude, no, Taco Bell does not have, like.
I do live right next to a Taco Bell. But okay, if anything, I would go to Tio's, Flaco's, or Alberto's.
Okay, before I bash Taco Bell for not having real Mexican food. Have either of you tried the naked?
If you're gonna go to Taco Bell, you might as well go to Del Taco.
Okay, no.
You might as well pick the lesser of two evils at that point. Like,
have either of you tried
Taco,
the?
They don't try anymore. They leave it all dry. At least Taco Bell, you have a decent set of shit coming out of your ass.
Oh my god, Eric.
Fuck! What you eating at Del Taco?
God-like taste of food.
Okay, have either of you guys tried
I said that wrong. Del Taco doesn't taste good. It tastes like ass. But Taco Bell is better. Way superior in burritos, in tacos. So I would leave it at that.
Dude, when coming from a Mexican, taco, I don't give a fuck if you're Mexican. I've lived in Southern California my whole life. I'm basically part Mexican. I grew up in the streets of Santa Ana. I do what the fuck I want. I know a taco when I see a fucking taco.
Nothing compared to Mexico itself.
No. It's not. It isn't shit. But
I mean, I've been to New Mexico.
Next to like Mexico and shit like that, like Southern California, one of the primo spots for tacos on the planet.
Okay, no,
I would say, like,
Mexico is like the tough Danny Trejo, and like Santa Ana is like the little like heterosexual fucking liberal.
Oh my god, Eric.
I'm putting it out there, okay?
Oh yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna ask you guys.
I'm going to the strip club.
I'm gonna ask you guys, have you tried the new chicken, the naked chicken chalupa at Taco Bell?
Taco Bell?
Have you guys tried it?
Did you say Taco Bell?
Yes, I did. You have a problem with that?
Taco smell.
Taco smell? Taco, dude. That's the dank shit right there.
Does Del Taco have a stupid nickname like Taco Smell? I don't think so. If so, I haven't heard it.
No, but have you guys tried the naked chicken chalupa? I'm gonna take that as a no. I'm just gonna take the silence as a no.
It's like saying, did you have the dick check my dude? No? No?
I guess not. I wasn't even paying attention, honestly. Like, I was too focused on robbing this liquor store.
Oh, I asked, have you tried the new naked chicken chalupa from Taco Bell?
No, I haven't eaten at Taco Bell in, like, easily 8 months.
Dude.
One of the closest things to eat by my house.
Dude, the naked chicken chalupa is honestly pretty dank.
Wow. Dude, honestly, I'm just personally a bigger fan of Del Taco than Taco Bell. I just think it's danker, and especially like when you order just like the regular taco, like just purely based on the comparison of regular taco from Del Taco and regular taco from Taco Bell. A regular taco from Taco Bell, it's shell filled with like 98% lettuce, 1% cheese, 1% other, and 0% meat. While Del Taco has like a good like 40% meat, like 5% cheese, and then the rest is lettuce.
99% happiness, 1% hot gas.
50% C. 50%.
Alright, we all in the strip club?
No.
Oh.
I'm on my way. I'm straight. Oh shit, is that copyright?
No, it's like, it's if you sing it, it doesn't matter, but, like, if you're playing it, it does matter. I know. Speaking of Fufu, I think she's up to dance.
This bitch is bad and bougie. Cooking up dope and toes. Dude, why can I not see this trip? Just like fucking
blind. Oh, I guess her name's Cheetar. Or I don't even see what that says.
Did they ban me from the strip club for shooting the security guy?
No, probably not.
Dude, I'm totally looking at the map where the, like, strip club should be, and it's, like, not there.
It's probably because, me and Eric are there.
Oh, that is why.
Yeah.
Makes more sense. I was like, what the fuck? Why isn't it popping up?
Okay. I like how you can make your guy make it rain, but he only throws $3. It's like, how are you making it rain with just $3?
Bro.
I don't know, dude. Dude, honestly, like, that sounds so pussy. Just because, like, I feel like I'm a little bit spoiled in the fact, like, on my fucking 21st birthday or whatever, I went to a strip club, and then I was handed a money gun that had, like, $100 in ones put in it. I just got to shoot that bitch, and that was so fun.
Oh my god. God damn it, Eric. I wanted to see the girls dance.
Party's over!
What the fuck? I ain't even got there. Oh my god, my girl.
I'm tearing this place down.
God damn, Eric, you must do go down.
But I'm in love with the stripper.
Well, there was one who died with the stripper, so.
No! Candy! My darling!
You came around the corner. I just like fucking pistol whipped you. Oh my god, that was too funny.
Hey, don't shoot me. I'm coming through the door. I'm coming through the door.
Get through the damn door.
You guys having a problem there, Jesus.
There's another bounty. What the fuck? I didn't even know that.
What the fuck are you looking at, bro?
This guy's a like coward. He's a coward. I shot him in the head.
Blood splatter.
We're putting a $3,000 bounty. It's really fucking cheap.
I was gonna say I really wanted that $20 or whatever he had. Do the cops not come in here?
Oh shit! Sorry, Mikey.
Oh,
God damn it!
Oh fuck! I didn't mean to, dude. because I started shooting and it came off, dude, and then fucking just cops were there, dude, and I just fucking started shooting.
No, it's okay. The cops killed me. Not you. I kept shooting at you because I had lock on you. Oh my god.
They're actually outside.
They're actually outside? Oh.
They're outside, man.
I'm literally holding up the strip club right now. I'm gonna sit here and just take out cops after cops after cops.
Yeah, like they want in.
You know, just post up with me. No, go to a different corner. This is my corner.
God damn it! All right, fine. I'll go behind the bar. This video is gonna be hella long. It's already like 45 minutes.
Dude, no way.
Yeah.
I started playing at like 10.
Yeah.
That honestly felt like 10 minutes to me, dude. Like, oh, dude, that's perfect, actually.
Wait, I got something else perfectly lined out. Watch this.
Oh shit! Hey.
Oh. Got him!
Oh, dude, I got this sawed shotgun right here, dude. I'm just gonna pop. I'm gonna turn the corner and pop these fools when they come in here. When you're losing the here, I got this one.
All right, you got him.
Watch me. Pop.
Watch this. We're throwing Molotov. Kidding! What the hell? Look at you, Eric. Oh my god. Back in the
day!
Alright, guys. Remember, if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Comment down below. And hit that subscribe button if you're not already subscribed. I would really appreciate it. I'm sorry this had to be the last video of GTA, but there will be a new series coming up soon of 7 Days to Die that will be including me and Eric, and hopefully you guys will find that just as funny, if not more funny than GTA, so be ready for that and stay tuned, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.